Okay, this is my rest collection, so it's small, so we're first I have this cupcake, green frosting, and cherry. Then I had this kind of shortcake or something, strawberries, white frosting. Then I had this cupcake with blue icing and cherry. Then I had this other cupcake, purple frosting and cherry.
New Jersey have awarded a surgical mesh victim $7.7 million in punitive damages.
If you or a loved one had a surgery for pelvic organ prolapse or urinary leakage,
then I had
where
this,
a mesh patch was used,
tart
and had experienced urinary problems, pelvic pain, infection, erosion
and
of
my
the
little
mesh,
brother wrote
and
on
more, you may be entitled to substantial financial compensation.
Call 1-800-972-2212.
Then I had this ice cream, chocolate ice cream.
When you walk in the Avon Walk for Breast Cancer, 12 women can get
then
mammograms.
I had this tart thing that got ripped.
Into the causes of breast cancer. Last year, Avon
then
Walk
I had this cake.
The lives of thousands of women. It's a simple equation. The more of us who walk, the more
and
of us
I had this
survive.
Vanilla ice cream cone.
Register at avonwalk.org or call 866-737-WALK.
And another cake thing.
Much as I hate to admit it,
and then I had this
the house
big
destroyed.
Thing right here.
So, she can either accept this help now.
Have another
or
one with white frosting. Can't see. Then I had this big mushroom with a pencil sharpener.
Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. David Tolan. I'm a psychologist and an expert in hoarding
then
disorder.
I had this candy cane.
Tell me the story here. What happened?
Then I had this reindeer.
The house on top of the things that
oh, and have a milk cupcake.
My first impressions of Wilma are that she rejects even a hint that she might be
then
at
I had
least
this
somewhat responsible for the condition of her home.
My son comes in on top of everything else.
Next, I have these
very, very quick to blame
two Twizzlers.
Didn't help matters a bit.
So I
and
guess
they smell
really
like strawberries.
Why
they're not
so
really racist to me. They are
there,
brother.
And why are so few things leaving
the house?
When you're working.
Then I have these 50 hours, 70 people. Hours a week. It's kind of hard to do anything
with
the things that aren't here.
How much are you working now?
About 29, 30 hours a week.
So it's not 60, 70 hours.
Then next I have all these different ones.
That's
small
little
stick
really
like.
They're all about things that happened years and years ago. Part of what's going on is that Wilma is in tremendous
this one up here. Next one.
This
and that one.
Coming down.
It was
other one has
I moved here.
This little
she's
one.
She's kind of got an answer for everything. Wilma's pointing these holes out to me, but she doesn't seem particularly concerned about them. Where I think there used to be a wall, what
and
you got is a tarp. Do you feel like you're in danger?
So
being
yeah,
yourself?
That's not a race of collection.